Here, I'm gonna do a quick walk around. It's gonna be on the Mercedes E350 Cabriolet. Convertible, of course. So we're gonna look at everything with the car. Off the bat, I'm not seeing a lot of rock chips or anything on the front of it. Maybe a tiny one there, but I think that's gonna be a tiny one. Maybe a few minor ones right there. Overall though, in really good shape. Really pretty car. Does have the lighter interior.
Can you say supply?
Somebody forgot that on their test drive. We'll get that out there.
The holidays on the roof on Sirius XM IBK. Only about 75 days left until
Christmas.
That's how
you operate the roof.
And here are the reasons why the supply chain is important. First, the supply chain continues to plague the American economy. There are tons of ships that are just parked at
big
ports right now. They can't get in to unload. The second reason is the
fact that
we're
missing a little chrome piece right there
this year. The third reason to start shopping now is the fact that prices are going to continue to rise. All of them associated with the supply chain. I'm BK on the Groove on Sirius XM. That's what's up. That's what's out there.
LTV's
on the one coming up after that. I do have some Tina Marie on the three.
Yeah, it's a really pretty car for that. Yeah, 12.
2012?
Yeah. You got the speakers back here on the top of it.
And this opens up and the top goes down in and it closes back up.
Right.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah, it's a pretty nice little ride.
Oh, that's pretty. I'll take a picture of that, show the wife we need to get one of that.
Right? Trade yours in for that one? Yeah, that's a very clean car. Yeah, for a 2012, there's no dents, nothing. So they, 54,000 miles. Yeah, that's all the miles on it. No, it's gasoline. The blue efficiency is, it deals with the brakes. So when you brake on the car, it sends power to the alternator and stuff like that. Yeah.
I was thinking that was a diesel.
Uh-uh.
So it's not making a diesel noise.
Right. Now, the blue efficiency has to do with that, sending power back to the alternator.
There's speakers here in the headrest, too.
Yeah.
Wow, oh, you could jam like hell.
No, you know what that is? That's a neck warmer.
Oh, is that right?
That's what that is. It blows like heat on the back of your neck.
It feels like it's coming through. Oh, it's coming out of
the speaker. Coming out of the side speakers there. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, no, that's really nice.
Yeah, but these right here, that's a heater. And
I'll
it blows
my,
blows heat.
Ford pickup truck
this evening. There, you just talk to Tyler. See what he said.
Yeah, that's a nice little vehicle.
It's a very nice, clean vehicle. Oh, yeah. Right. Hey, you too. Yeah, so as you say, these are heaters. Let's see. Looks like there was a repair on the seat right here. So they've made a repair there. Uh, Looks like a little molding piece right there may have came loose a little bit. Overall, a really good car. Of course, we put brand new tires on it. All the rims are in really good shape. There's a little spot there, but I can get that out. See all the rims. It does have the upgraded AMG rims as well. The car's not an AMG, but you can get upgraded, and that's what's on this one. All right, Steven, this is the car. So let me know if you have any questions. Overall, a very good car. A little bit of wear and tear on the wood trim pieces, which all that can be fixed. Let's go ahead and put the top up on it just so you can see what it looks like with the top up. This is for your headrest in the back. You can see them going up and down right there. Alright, so I'm just going to push this down, and it's going to start working that top.